Good afternoon, Mr. Patrick Shane.
Yes, sir.
So where to?
I am at this moment living for Douala in the Littoral Province, or region as they say in Cameroon today.
What for?
Yes, I've just been invited by Equinoxe Television to come and appear on their show to talk about the National Communication Forum that is being organized in Yaounde, which I consider a sham. Yes, it's something that really touches me at heart, being fundamentally a journalist before being a social political activist. So I'm going to say my piece.
Right. What do you think you contribute towards the interview?
My point is, even for those who boycott such a meeting, stage managed in Yaounde, just to show the world that they seem to care when care they don't have in their system. It's just what they call a simulacrum. That is a representation of what should have been that we have been through the years of Paul Biya in Cameroon. All the past 30 years have just been years of pretension, pretending to do and doing nothing.
Wish you all the best, Patrick.
My pleasure. And I think that this country deserves a better rulership, better leadership that thinks Cameroon and not only what foreigners like those in France want. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Have a nice trip.
You're welcome.
Bye-bye.
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. See you when I come back. The door is not closed. It's not open. Thank you very much.
Take care, sir.
Buea is a very beautiful place. There are wonderful skies, good mountain. I enjoy. I have my piece of cake. I will take this as a small teaser before I enter the studio in Douala. Bye-bye.
That's great, Patrick.
Good. Thank you. Good to see you. Yes.